For the last time, immunity is back up for grabs. For your final immunity challenge here in Survivor South Pacific, you will race to collect 5 bags of puzzle pieces. You'll then use those pieces to solve the puzzle. First person to get it right wins immunity. Survivors ready. Go. There are 5 stations. You need to get a bag from each one. Ozzy, quickly through the first obstacle. Sophie and Albert on the same first leg. Coach, nice recovery. Coach Hoff, gotta go back to the start. Ozzy is through and has his first bag. Ozzy coming back with bag number 1. Albert coming back with his first bag. Sophie right behind. Ozzy heading on to the swing. Another unsteady leg of this challenge. Albert has bag 1, heading out looking for number 2. Sophie back with her first bag. She's heading back out. Coach now back with his first bag. Does the fireman roll? Ozzy has his second bag. He's heading back. Albert has his second bag. He's heading back. Albert with a hard fall. Albert now looking for that third. Ozzy back from the swings with his second bag. Ozzy heading through the net crawl looking for his third bag. Coach back with his second bag. There are 5 bags total. Albert shimmying across those. Ozzy back with his third bag. Ozzy across the rope looking for his fourth bag. Albert making it difficult for Sophie.
Fire, fire!
It's already tough enough. Now she's got the weight of Albert making it even more uneven. Ozzy now back with his fourth bag. Sophie has her second bag. Albert falls off and gotta head back. Opens up the door for Ozzy now to extend his lead. Ozzy and Albert now on the same leg. Albert with his third bag. Ozzy looking for his fifth and final bag. Coach back with his third bag. Sophie back with her third bag. Albert has gone a while. Now back with his third bag. Ozzy has his fifth and final bag and he's heading back. Sophie coming back with her fourth bag. Albert's gonna head her off. Somebody gonna have to give way. Albert falls off. Gotta go back to the start. Coach coming back with his fourth bag. Ozzy has his fifth and final bag. He can start working on the puzzle. Sophie coming back with her fourth bag. Sophie with a fall. 38 days taking their toll. This is not an easy challenge. Ozzy with a huge lead. Albert now through with his fourth bag. Coach has his fifth and final bag. Coach needs to start working on that puzzle. Ozzy still looking for that first piece. Sophie can start untying her puzzle pieces. Do not panic. You will have time. Anybody can win this challenge still, even with the huge lead Ozzy had. Albert back with his fifth and final bag. Absolutely exhausted. This is the most difficult puzzle of the season. Once you get one piece, it will help you because that one will be locked in. Sophie has her first piece of the puzzle. Ozzy had a huge lead and it is gone. Sophie has her second piece of the puzzle. Sophie has her third piece of the puzzle. There are 8 pieces total. Sophie having a hard time with that fourth piece. Ozzy has his first piece of the puzzle. Ozzy has 2 pieces. Coach still with nothing. Albert still empty-handed. Ozzy has his third piece. Sophie has her fourth piece of the puzzle. Sophie has her fifth piece of the puzzle. Sophie has her sixth piece of the puzzle. Sophie with her 7th piece, 1 piece left. Coach turns to watch now. Ozzy still fighting. Sophie wins final immunity.
So close, so far away, yet again.